Hey everybody, it's Peter Noonan, Superintendent of Schools here in the City of Falls Church, and today is a really great day. Today is the day we break the ribbon officially and open our new high school here in the City of Falls Church. This has been a long time in the making. I just want to thank everybody for your continued support over the last decade or more, making sure that we were on track, but the last 4 years have really been amazing to watch the bond pass, our building come out of the ground, and today we get a chance to walk through and see it in its full glory. So we are so proud of the work here in the City of Falls Church. So welcome to our new high school. Come on in.
Welcome, Mustang Nation, to our beautiful new state-of-the-art facility. I am Matt Hills, the luckiest principal of the new Mustang High School. We're so excited to be here with you today, and this is really a long time in the making. I think about when we started this project and how far that we have come. And really it's for you students, and it's for you teachers and faculty that we're in this beautiful location about to welcome you. We're so excited to be with you today. Thank you all. Thank you to everyone who contributed to this unbelievable project. It started out as a small idea, and look where we are now.
Hi, I'm Shannon Litton, Chair of the Falls Church School Board, and we want to welcome you to our new auditorium. We're really excited for the opening of our new school, and we can't wait until everybody's allowed to come in and join us in our new space. I'd like to take a minute to say a few thank yous. First of all, I want to thank our community. 3 years ago, you passed a bond referendum to pay for this new school, and we are so excited to finally have it completed. Second, I'd like to thank Dr. Noonan and our staff of our schools who've worked so hard to get this project done on time and on budget. And finally, I want to thank our teachers who've spent a number of years in subpar facilities and are now able to move into this great new space. I know it's been a hard fall, and we really appreciate your extra work in getting here. So on behalf of the school board, I just want to say thank you to everybody, and we really look forward to seeing you in this great new space.
Hi, I'm David Tarter, the mayor of the City of Falls Church, and I'm delighted to be with you on this special day. I'm here in the city's new high school in front of the learning stairs, but this whole school is absolutely spectacular, and I'm so excited to be a part of this new project. You know, this school has taken so many years to put together and so much hard work. They say you stand on the shoulders of giants, and that's certainly true in this instance. People from the school board, city council, boards and commissions, our community as a whole, so many people have spent so much time to make this special day happen. And it is just a wonderful, historic day for our city. Education has always been the crown jewel of our community and always will be. And this school will ensure for years and generations to come, students will be coming and learning the most important lessons in life here in this building. So I want to welcome you all, congratulate you all, and thank you all for your hard work and seeing this day come to pass. Thank you.
As the principal of Mary Ellen Henderson Middle School, I am so thrilled that we are now able to literally be connected in our true cross-campus model. I am so excited to now have the opportunity to not only work so closely with all of our Mustang families, students, and staff, but literally our connection is physical, and that makes this bond in the City of Falls Church that much more special. So we in Husky Land say congratulations to all of the Mustangs and to the City of Falls Church for this incredible accomplishment. We look forward to leading, learning, and doing lots of good work together for many years to come. Congratulations.
Hello, my name is Elizabeth Snyder, and I'm a senior in the class of 2021. My friends and I have been watching the schools go through this process of building a new high school since we were in elementary school, and it's really wonderful to see the final product. I can't wait to learn in this building, and I know that students are going to have a wonderful time learning in this building for generations to come.
Hi everyone, my name is Cece Mead, and I am student body president at Mason, and right now I'm standing in the new black box theater of the new high school, and I'm so excited to be in this space. It's great for collaborating and performing and fostering creativity, and I'm so excited about it, and I hope you guys are too. We're so excited to see you guys in the new high school.
Hi, I'm Jennifer Max, the senior project executive from Guild Bain Building Company. We were the design builder for the project. So excited to be joining you from the new media center with all of the spaces now fit out. In addition to the Guild Bain and Stantec team, there were so many individuals on our larger team that were involved in this project and really want to recognize their efforts. None of us thought when we had our groundbreaking in June of 2018 that we'd be attempting to build this project the last about 11 months or so, wearing masks, worried about social distancing and all the things that came along with 2020. So if you saw our team on site, Eric Fritz, who was our superintendent, Brian Del Fabro, our senior project manager, the rest of the Guild Bain team, at times we had over 350 tradesmen and women on working on the site. And so just want to recognize, you know, what an amazing building this has been and what a great effort it was for everyone pulling together to deliver this project for the City of Falls Church. And I'd love to introduce you to Dirk Jeffrey, who was our design partner from Stantec for this project.
I've had the privilege of meeting and working with many of you. And like all of you, wish that we could be together today on this great occasion to exchange fist bumps and elbow bumps in person. Instead, I'm grateful for the opportunity to do those things virtually and to offer a few remarks on behalf of the design team. So on behalf of my colleagues from Stantec Architecture, especially Dr. Bill Bradley and Steve Stotler and Bob Sherrill and Wilfredo Rodriguez and Antu Nguyen and Katie Land, our entire team of design consultants, especially Quinn Evans Architects, and of course Jen Max and her team of experts at Guild Bain, we simply wish to express our enthusiastic congratulations to school and city leaders, the community of Falls Church, on the remarkable achievement of your new high school as the first step toward realizing your vision for the future of learning and the transformation of West Falls Church. We also wish to express our enormous thanks for the opportunity that we were granted to be part of this journey. Truly, it was your commitment to your constituents, the collaboration and the engagement with students and teachers and parents and business owners and residents across the city that inspired us and fostered what we believe to be one of the most inclusive and supportive and creative, authentic design processes that we have been part of. And so thank you. Let me just also add that at Stantec, we believe that the quality of our public schools reflects the value that we place on public education. So we believe that buildings and spaces should be beautiful to enrich and uplift our spirits and inspire our best work every day. We believe that our schools should be sustainable, models of economic and environmental stewardship so that we're never wasteful of the limited and precious resources that are available to us. We believe that our schools must be functional and safe places that work for teaching and learning, and that they must remain functional forever. And so they must then be flexible to adapt to the changes that are sure to take place and reshape instruction and learning in the decades to come. We sincerely hope that this new school delivers in these ways and that it fully reflects the high priority that Falls Church City places on public education. Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Paris Quaintance. I am co-president of the Black Student Union and part of the Social Justice Committee here at Mason. I am standing on this great balcony on our green roof, and I'm so excited to be a junior attending this school next year.
Hi, I'm Hunter Hicks. I'm junior class president and a third year student at the high school's Design Tech program. I'm so excited to be here in the new Fab Lab because it's just going to be such an amazing resource for all Design Tech students and really any type of hands-on learner that wants to get something done. There's so many new tools that are going to be here, and it's just going to have so many new opportunities. And I just can't wait to get back to in-person school so we can finally get to use all the amazing tools here.
Hi, I'm your Virginia State Delegate Marcus Simon, and I am joining you from the nearly finished high school here in Falls Church. I can't believe it, just 18 months ago, I was standing in this same spot for the groundbreaking, and now we've got a school all around us, we've got a nice gym, and I'm really excited about this elevated running track. Like many of you, I'm an avid runner in Falls Church, and during the winter months, this is going to be a great resource for the whole community.
Hello, my name is Marvin Wooten. I'm the brand new Director of Student Activities. I want to welcome you to our brand new amazing main gym here in the new building. We just can't wait to start hosting a lot of different activities. We'll have basketball games, cheer competitions, volleyball games, pep rallies, and other community functions.
Hi, I'm Jack Villa. I'm a senior here at the high school, and right now I'm standing on the baseball field. and I can't wait for the baseball season to start. I'm super excited, and I love having a view of the new school, so hopefully people can watch our games from up there.
I'm Don Beyer, and I have the great honor to represent Falls Church in the U.S. Congress, but also have the great honor of being a small part of the ribbon cutting for this wonderful new high school. This has been an incredibly important part of this community for a long, long time. And I've been so proud to be across the street from one of America's very best high schools. My oldest is a graduate in 1994 who's gone on to really good things. I look forward to many, many wonderful Falls Church kids going on to great lives because of the education they got here at the brand new high school.
Hi, my name is Bellarmino Castillo Juarez, and I'm at the new high school, and it looks really great and amazing, and I can't wait for all of you to be here. And behind me is also the reflection of Tyson's Corner, so this is like an extraordinary view of the new high school. Can't wait for everybody to see in. Hola, me llamo Bellarmino Castillo Juarez, y esa es la nueva high school de George Mason. Y eso es super nuevo, porque todo está rediseñado y se mira todo de la parte de Tyson hacia atrás y está bien hermoso todo eso. Espero que cuando vengan disfruten la nueva escuela aquí.
I'm Daisy Brangman. I'm the portfolio leader for the owner's representative team with the Falls Church City Public Schools. We're so excited for this momentous occasion. It's been 3 years of a journey together, and I know it's been over almost 20 years of a journey for the city. We were so excited when we coined this the heart of the community, and it really is an amazing jewel, and we're looking forward to seeing all of the amazing collaboration that the students are going to do in these hallways. As we walked through the previous high school and saw them in the hallways, on the floor, now you have amazing seating opportunities on every level to really make it your own and expand all the learning that you will be doing. So congratulations to everyone involved. It's been an amazing journey, and we continue to look forward to what's to come.
Hello, Karen Somerville here, Senior Communications and Public Engagement Manager with Brailsford and Dunleavy. We couldn't be prouder of this moment to see this new high school come to fruition. I am here sitting on a very cool study nook here at the new high school. Big thanks to the Falls Church City community, the entire community, for being a part of this process. We were fortunate to have a hand in collecting feedback on the engagement process and really helping to bring the community's thoughts around this process forward. And also, we were honored to be a part of the coordination of a student engagement program where both middle and high school students were trained to be tour guides and sustainability ambassadors of this beautiful new facility. And I'm really looking forward to being a participant on one of those tours. So thanks again. Congratulations to Falls Church City Public Schools on the creation of this beautiful new high school.
Hello, everyone. I'm Jeff Bonvecchio from Brailsford and Dunleavy. We were the program management firm for the new high school. I'm standing here on the fifth floor in the reflection garden, and behind me are two solar light tubes that bring light, obviously from the sky, down to the spaces below. It's hard to believe that, you know, we were part of this process almost exactly 3 years ago, and it's just phenomenal to be standing here on the roof of the fifth floor, a space that's going to be accessible and usable, and you know, I would just like to give a heartfelt congratulations to all involved.
Hello everyone, my name is Preston Liu, an 8th grade student at Mary Ellen Henderson. I am here in the cafeteria, and my friends and I are looking forward and are so excited to have many lunches and gatherings in this new space.
I'm Cecily Shea. I'm president of the board of the Falls Church Education Foundation. I'm standing in front of one of the two legacy kiosks funded by the Ed Foundation. You may also access the kiosks online. The Legacy Kiosk commemorates the rich high school history going back to 1952. On the kiosk, you can find yearbooks, scholarships, memorials, the Athletic Hall of Fame, athletics and activities, visual and performing arts. You can also find the student art that adorned the walls and ceilings of the old high school. The Legacy Kiosk preserves the past, records the present, and documents the future of our high school.
I'm Barry Bushow. I'm a member of the class of 1967 George Mason High School, and I'm here today to represent our class as the class gift, the mosaic of the Mustang, is now in the lobby of the new high school. And we're so happy that it made the transition from the old high school to the new high school.
Hello, my name is Olivia Pilsen, and I'm president of Mustang Ambassadors here at the new high school. Right now, I'm on the third floor in a big collaborative learning space right next to two sets of classrooms. Looking forward to seeing all you new Mustangs in the new school.
I'm State Senator Dick Sasslaw, and I'm really pleased to be able to represent the City of Falls Church in the State Senate. I'm also just can't tell you how pleased I am to join you all for the virtual opening of your new high school. This is a highlight of what's otherwise been a very trying year for you all, I'm sure, and for the students and education as a whole. Redeveloping that site where the high school is a great accomplishment, and it sets the stage for an extremely bright future from a very well-run city. I want to also applaud you all and the people who made this possible. That's your city government, your school board, your local city council. They are what has made this possible and has put the site in the condition that it's in for development, which will further the greatness of the City of Falls Church. I want to wish the students the best of luck and look forward to the day when all of our students and teachers are back in the classroom, and particularly those of you in that new gem of a high school in Falls Church City.
My name is Anuragi Tapulia, and I am a co-captain of Team 1418. This is a robot from last season and this season. Team 1418 is excited to compete this upcoming season in this amazing space.
Hi, I'm Marin Hiscott in the new band room, and I'm so excited to hear all of the great music that Mary Jo West and the band will make here.
Hello, my name is Judy Kanoki, and I'm a math teacher here at the high school, and I believe this is my 31st year of teaching here, and great new experience in this new math classroom. We're up here on the fifth floor, so we have a great view off in the distance. We have a kind of unique setup here with some kind of high tables in the back so kids can see, lower tables in the front. The primo front seats here are cushy couches, which I love. We have this lovely screen on the front of the room so everybody can see. And one other really cool design feature is these kind of geometric windows that are kind of incorporated with the whole design of the building.
Hi, my name is Peter Villa. I'm a senior here at the high school. Currently, we're standing here at the sports stadium with a great view of the high school and the hype tunnels. Those will be great for our players to, when they come to play sports, and this will be a great place for everyone to play along with our fans to watch the games.
Hi, my name is Mark Luria. I'm principal of Axios, and we've been part of the owner's rep project management team. It's been a privilege to be a part of this project and work with so many great players involved in the construction and planning and design and kind of this project. Of all the projects that we worked on, working in the education sector is the most rewarding. The building that we're building is for generations to come. The space that we're standing in is called the Collaboration Space. It's one of several throughout the school. It's completely different than high schools that we grew up in. And so we're excited to be a part of designing and building a project for the students of the future.
Hello, my name is Ezra Kaufman Rogoff. I'm a project manager with Axios Inc. and part of the owner's representative team for the new high school. I'm joining you today in front of the main entry to the old high school. In my role as transition manager, I was blessed with the opportunity to work hand in hand with so many talented and hardworking members of the FCCPS community, so many of whom volunteer their time freely for the betterment of the school and the district. A great example of this is our auction vendor, the McGuire Group, and our salvage vendor, KGS, both of whom have children in the FCCPS system, and both of whom volunteer their professional services free of charge. In the auction process, we worked with the McGuire Group to identify and sell old items that were of real financial value. In doing this, we were able to uphold our green values, find many items new homes, avoid the dump and raise tens of thousands of dollars for the school system. In the salvage process, we worked with KGS to salvage pieces of the existing gym floor and exterior bricks so members of the FCCPS community could commemorate their fond times at the old school with a memento. Working on this project has been a sincere pleasure and extremely rewarding for both myself and the entire Axios team. Thank you.
My name is Kate Didak, and I'm a project manager with Brailsford and Dunleavy, and I'm here on the roof of our new high school, which in the future will be the site of a photovoltaic array. Together with the geothermal system, this will make the building net zero energy ready. As on-site project manager, my role in the project was to ensure that everyone was working together to get us the school we needed within the budget we had to open in time to welcome students back. To do this, I worked with the administration, teachers, students, the builders, the architects, the engineers, outside consultants, regulatory agencies, the city, the school board, neighbors on nearby parcels, and sustainability experts. Throughout the project, over and over again, they told me the same thing. This is unlike any high school we've ever built. This is not like the high school that we went to when we were growing up. This is a community jewel, bigger, brighter, more sustainable, with amazing technology and flexible spaces so that it can accommodate the community as it grows. Thank you so much to everyone who was a part of this project. Working with you has been an absolute joy. And if you're one of the teachers, students, or community members that is coming to the new high school, welcome. I hope you enjoy your time here just as much as I have.
Well, here we are back in the Innovation Commons with the Learning Stair behind us, and this wraps up our ribbon cutting for the day. What a moment it is for our city of Falls Church and for our school community. There are so many people to thank. I want to thank our community. I want to thank our students. I want to thank our parents. Definitely want to thank school board members, past and present, city council members, past and present, all of our business community here in the city of Falls Church, and everyone who played a part in making sure that this school came to fruition. And lastly, I want to thank Gilbane Construction for their incredible work building this school, but also StanTech for designing such a wonderful place. I want to thank Brailsford and Dunleavy and Axios Consulting for helping us be able to manage our way through this huge project here in the city of Falls Church. But most of all, again, I want to thank you for your incredible support of the great school system that we have here in the city of Falls Church. And we cannot wait to host you right here in the Innovation Commons, on our learning stair, in the auditorium, in the heart of the school, somewhere in our building, so that you too can enjoy this spectacular space. Thanks so much for joining us.